Hello, I'm Dave Whipple, and this is your EFCO Toolbox Talk. I'd like to talk to you about attaching grade strips, chamfers, blockouts, and reveals to a steel face sheet. The most common method is to drill a 3/16 inch hole, mark your location for your reveal or your grade strip, and then have one worker on the backside to attach either a screw, a wood screw, or a nail, and one worker on the front side to hold it in position. Another common method is the use of the number 10 tech screw. This is a self-drilling, self-tapping screw used to attach blockouts and grade strips and reveals from the face sheet side. This can be done on the ground with the face sheet up. Another method is to use a powder actuated gun to shoot a nail through the material and into the steel face sheet. One less common method we have is the use of magnets. Now, EFCO doesn't supply these magnets, but we can tell you where to get them. This is a chamfer that has the magnet cast inside, and when you place it on the steel face sheet, you can move it around to whatever location that you need, whatever position. These work great for the outside corner or even the corner of a soffit, but care needs to be taken when used as the grade strip so that you don't knock it out of position during the concrete placement.